the story of Caesar, most extraordinary political story in Western history.
Julius Caesar is the most dangerous kind of demagogue.
He's immoral, he's irreligious, he wants to rule Rome.
Step by step, Caesar is being corrupted by this power he's got.
Democracy has to be fought for. And if we take it for granted, a new Caesar will come.